pain, such as that in muscles, soft tissues, or joints, is caused by tissue damage, which induces the release of membrane phospholipids to activate the arachidonic cascade. Phospholipase A2 catalyzes the first step of the cascade, converting phospholipids into arachidonic acid, which can subsequently be oxidized by lipoxygenase to produce inflammatory leukotrienes.